fire sight. Words like the hate you seen by the fire eye and I'm tight. A child's dream, but I really can shut my eyes tight. Permanently working towards easing each other written. Throughout the process of speaking, building the perfect image. Without a pleasure, your pleasure's pleasure with my rhymes tight. And I'm like that same boy that can never find a limelight. Top figuring, I'm tight. Being the happiness is within me, but if we just took a weapon to find what the world is given. Living only for the moment, figuring that I would never get again after my last moment. Listening to iniquitous visions from attention is enough to corrupt the positive presence we've been blessed with. When you can believe a lie in the verse that says that Jesus came saving life starts when the church stands. And take the person in room is perfect and use his vision as blueprints for your verses. And every time I make a happy song, I'm hurting. Using my joyful words as a curtain. Meaning I come from it deeper than what's in the verse. I shadow the pain, the image is Photoshop is perfect. I photograph the person who will show that's got a purpose. The service of this is the you to show they got a work. So the perfect for months is after the perfect. Believe that the life is worth it. So where do we go to find a vision of hope? Do I serve a purpose or am I just wishing to choke? Do I proceed to take the pain and continue on self to show that God will never let you die without giving a vote? It's up to you to choose it and make it itself. Sitting over the pain instead of just letting it soak. Insisting extinguishing it in the center of the snow. Can't just feel I drown my pain in impetuous flow. So go ahead and take your shots at me. Go ahead and diss me if it makes you niggas happy. All you niggas do to me is I'm a favorite rapper. You can diss me, but you'll never benefit afterwards. Now look, son, I respect your efforts, but your efforts are all pointless. My flow is effortless. And you ain't doing nothing to respect from him. Using me to do shenanigans, cause I know you don't expect to win. So fuck your confidence and wherever you get this shit. Just thought that I'd address the shit. On some better shit, I fell in love with the lady I could never get. And to this day, I still regret the shit. So let me die, the truth is always a lie. Even when I die, the truth is always a lie. Evidence is evidence that I every smile, never roll on my pain with every single smile. Ain't up for type of words, but it's cool for a while. I'm a guest for you style until it comes back around. Check it out, in my implant, so I sing it. Never had a friend that has ever been screaming. Such a screamer, and I keep a lot of things bothering. Promising I say it's hard, but when it's time, I lose the thought of them. Shit, I guess it's just the pride that I be caught up in. The image that is bothered whenever my name is brought to them. And it seems we take for granted chances we all get. And for y'all who support me, my motivation is all from them. For those who doubt me, my lyrics, I'll comfort them. They ain't worth a minute to have to stop and talk to them. Shit, they're waiting for a song from him. So I always view myself as an underdog to them. Trusting only God and running hard and never walking in. Praying in my spirit, make my lyrics have a talk with them. Cause I ain't got talk within. Nothing but anger, bottomless thoughts within. And covered up until it's calm to deal with deep breaths. And you remember every moment while it's hurting. I just want a dream and dreams never come without the work. And so I work until I hurt and go to work again. Until I hurt again and pick it up and go to work again. So even when I die, the dream is always a top. When lyrics always healthy when you listen every time. And I'm insecure, nigga, so I keep my faith high. And shatter all of my pain with every single smile. And cover all of my demons by believing that Jesus has a purpose. With every case of memories of optimism, hope in the industry, the decisions, peace of fire, what they want. I love y'all, man. I love y'all. I love y'all. Thank you so much. Man, it's fun to be y'all, man. Thank you. And to y'all, you can follow me at the Gentle TJJ.
Hey, man, you know, I say passion always wins. That's it, man. Passion always wins. Make some noise for Gent 2. Make some motherfucking noise for Gent 2. Kill Liquor Free plays some music. We got Carl Fontaine.